we believe that the San Diego Police Department bears a substantial degree of responsibility.
Eugene Iredale, the attorney for the family of Angel Hernandez, the young man who died while being pinned down by two Metropolitan Transit System security officers, says the case with MTS was settled, but the San Diego Police Department still needs to be held accountable. Iredale says two SDPD officers were called for assistance during the incident and both failed to follow protocol upon arrival.
And it was during that time that one of the two officers, Quiñones, said words to the effect of, "Keep him down or hold him as you are," even though he was not struggling and, in fact, at that point was barely breathing.
Iredale says Hernandez's outcome could have been very different if the SDPD officers would have monitored his breathing and administered emergency assistance. Instead, he says the officers let some time pass before Hernandez was flipped to his side. Iredale says that at that point, Hernandez had been asphyxiated and had foam coming out of his mouth.
We intend to file a lawsuit against the two officers who are involved, and if appropriate, against the San Diego Police Department for either a failure to train, a failure to supervise, or ratification of the conduct of the officers involved.
SDPD has not released the police report on Hernandez's case to the public. Iredale says he will be filing a request so it is released. We reached out to SDPD for comment but are still waiting to hear back. Meanwhile, Iredale says the Hernandez family wants to ensure that what happened to their son does not happen to anyone else. Alexandra Rangel, KPBS News.